Dear students, welcome back to my channel Easy Math with Mr. Baghat. Our lesson today is about probability laws. First, you must review for these rules. PA, the probability of an event, equals numbers of elements of event A by the total number. Total number means the number of all elements of the sample space. Second, the probability of impossible event equals zero. Probability of certain event equals one. And any probability is greater than or equal zero, smaller than or equal one, or we can write by another method, PA, probability of any event A, belongs to 0 and 1, close the interval 0 and 1. Okay? After that, let's go to the probability levels. Number 1, you must know if we have two events, A and B, and the intersection between A and B equals phi. So we say A and B are mutually exclusive events. Again, if we have two events, A and B, and intersection between them equals phi, so we can say A and B are called mutually exclusive events. Okay. Number two, any event A, we can find A dash. A dash, it means complement of event A. Okay. Such as if PA, probability of the event A, equals 70%. Okay, so probability of A dash equals 30%. Why? Because the complements of the event A equals 1 minus probability of A. So we can write this rule, P A dash equals 1 minus P A, or P A equals 1 minus P A dash. Okay. Now, for example, if P A equals 3 over 5, find B A dash. We can write 1 minus 3 over 5 equals 2 over 5. Okay? Okay. Number 3, probability of A union B equals P A plus P B minus P intersection A and B. Okay. The fourth law, probability of A intersect B equals BA plus PB minus PA union B. Okay. Number five, probability of the difference between two events, A minus B, equals BA minus PA intersect B. So, when we want to find the probability of difference between two events, A minus B, we write PA minus B intersection between A and B, or PA b minus a equals pb, because we start by b, minus p intersection a between b. You know that probability a intersect b or b intersect a the same meaning. Okay, number six. If we say a or b, it means a union b. If we say a and b, it means a intersect b. A and b together, it means a intersect b. Example, if a and b two events such that p a equals p a dash, p a intersect b equals 1/16, and p b equals 5/8. Find number one, p a. We say that p a plus p a dash equals 1. Okay, because a dash complements of a. So when you say p a equals p a dash, it means p a equals 1/2 and b a dash equals also 1/2. Number two, p b dash. Okay, he said p b equals 5/8, so p b dash equals 1 minus 5/8 equals 3/8. Number three, p a union b. Write the rule first. P a plus b b minus p a intersect b equals b a equals 1/2 plus p b, p a 1/2 plus p b 5/8 minus p a intersect b 5/16 equals 8/16 plus 10, 18 minus 5, 13/16. P A minus B, write the rule first. P A minus P A intersect B, it means 1/2 minus 5/16 equals 3/16. Last, P A union B dash, it means 1 minus P A union B equals 1 minus 13/16 equal 3/16. Okay, now we have finished this lesson. See you in a new video and bye bye.